Corrections is probably yes. Yes.
On page one, it's the Thanksgiving dinner that we went to was not hosted by Mr. Gordy Dodd, but by our place.
Thank you.
Small thing, but important.
Thank you. Anything else on the October 14th, Councilor Alvey?
On page 10, I did notice that I left the room due to a non-compliant conflict with regard to the Bi-Regional Education Association discussion of tax exemptions, but then it notes that I voted on both of the items, so I should in fact not be recorded as voting on any of those items.
Great, thank you. With that, those two amendments on the table, all those in favor? Opposed? Carried. Thank you. Leah, minutes from the special meeting.
Minutes.
Correction, clarification. Seeing none, all those in favor? Opposed? Carried. New business. Item 2A, 2013-2015, for prosecution question.
Through your worship, we've made the majority of the changes that were captured during our last session. A couple of pictures, one at the council table we couldn't do yet. We can't take any of the public open houses because you have to get actually permission slips. So we will get a picture at a later date, but we weren't able to in time for this meeting.
Thank you, Councilor Bowman.
Thank you, Your Worship. Just phenomenal work done in this whole plan. One of the key changes made was suggested the very first one on page 19, which is a reference to working together to achieve our goals. There was lots of discussion around it. There are some changes here, and that's great, and it's easier to understand. It still doesn't capture the public's interest in the discussion, so I think it's great. We had a fair bit of discussion around this, but there's a circle for the community, but we also talked about the different styles without trying to recognize individual groups, because that would lead us down a different rabbit hole. I think there still needs to be some more work done on the top of the picture. That's my suggestion for it.
Through your worship, my understanding is we wouldn't try to do that because there were too many groups that we were bound to omit something, and that just the fact that the circle would recommend would really be all inclusive.
I think that's important for the discussion today. Thank you, Principal. Councilor Ellis?
Yeah, on that, that's my recollection as well. I think you changed the wording instead of changing the diagram at community circles, and Janice made a really good point about that meeting, that we actually can't control what the community does. We can control and measure what we do. So I just have one, because this, again, thank you. It was great to see all the changes and all of our discussion incorporated on page 27. Just wait one moment and we'll get there.
Sorry, is there a copy for me? Yeah, we got it.
Section 2.
Yeah, got it.
Page 27. I would this under the second key initiatives, the first bullet under the first sub bullet, establish an economic development cabinet, that's been done. So I don't know, I don't think we should have it in here because we've done it already.
Page 27, I'm sorry.
Page 27, second column. Sub-bullet number one, establish an economic development cabinet. We've done that, so it should be part of our plan for 2013-15. It's been done already. And if people on that cabinet read this, they might get confused, and I just don't think it's a good thing to have in here because we've already accomplished this.
Yes, amen. Perhaps rather than eliminating completely, we might go with
continue to work with economic development cabinet and community leaders, but certainly not established.
No magic round, continue. But I have, I don't want to go into a thousand words.
No, I'm not wordsmithing, but it's...
No, it was all the other three hands that all stood, all would have to think they have a better word.
No, it's another issue.
Oh, good, then we'll finish this one. Is it on this issue?
It's on this issue.
Thank you, Councilor Gooch.
Well, I just think, I don't think it should be the first bullet, because it's continue to participate is down the bottom, so continue to the bottom of that, because it, otherwise this reads...
Yes.
So continue to establish an economic development discussion, that...
Sure, they're not listed, it doesn't matter, they're not listed in priorities, if somebody asks you that, you should say, they're not listed in priority.
I know, but...
That's good, but I find you want to move it, just that's...
I'll make a motion to move it, is that what I need to do?
You want to?
I can make sense.
Thank you, Councilor Ivan. Oh, sorry, Councilor Hill, can you finish with all yours?
Yeah, that was just all I wanted to say, your worship.
Great, thanks, Councilor Ivan.
And just, that's with new bullet 12 on the same page, which I...
Bullet 12 on which page?
Oh, page 27.
Same page, thank you.
I think the goal of supporting arts and culture isn't only to market the city, so I'd like a better word there. Maintain and enhance partnerships to either celebrate Victoria or strengthen Victoria as a creative city. It certainly helps with marketing, but that's not obviously the only goal.
Strengthen is a good word.
Because we're not just selling the city to the world, we're supporting the arts for the benefits.
Do you think you have a happy with that?
Yeah.
Any other changes?
It's not the history, it's celebrating the city. They just gave me a new phone this morning.
Congratulations. And all those, fine, there's no other changes, a motion to receive. Oh, sorry, yeah.
I think it's a motion to accept or adopt as amended.
So moved.
All those in favor, opposed, carried, thank you. Report. Damn, can someone talk for 3 minutes? Let us do the sharing, sharing please. Please do the sharing, who would like to share, Councilor Gooch?
Sure, well, thanks for your sharing, and it's tied together, can I do my inquiry first?
Absolutely.
It's a question. The disposition, and forgive me, the disposition of correspondence that I received?
Yes.
A question. Is that the only, do we get, when a letter comes to mail accounts, mail accounts, it doesn't come by email?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I I'm going to go to the next one. I'm going to go to the next slide. Thank you. I I'm
Yeah, of course, I was going to move on, but you were